Many people awe at Alex Ovechkin's one-time scoring abilities. Today we are going to discuss some of the biomechanics behind what makes him an elite shooter of the puck. The one-timer is a weapon that has become commonplace in the NHL. The mix of a quick release and powerful shot renders many goalies helpless as they try to stop the one-timer. The most notorious of the one-time snipers is Alex Ovechkin. With a total of more than 700 career goals, Ovechkin is the only player to even come close to breaking Wayne Gretzky's career goal record of 894, a record Ovechkin could surmount in the next four seasons potentially. What makes Ovechkin so effective? He leverages his body in just the right way to optimize what he is trying to do. What makes Ovechkin particularly impressive as an athlete is his ability to get the same functionality out of his upper body, which is his shot, while his lower body is regularly in different positions for the shooting process. The key is that no matter what position Ovechkin is putting his lower body in, he is always stable. This means his upper body is free to rotate very ballistically against the stable foundation. This gives him optimal power on his shot, regardless of what position he is in on the ice. Ovechkin is very skilled at using the position of his lower body to direct his shot. Again, with simple changes to his foundation, his upper body is able to make very similar movement patterns, which allows him to access the power of his upper body's rotation with the ability to alter the trajectory and direction of his shot using his lower body. Notice all of the different types and positions the lower body gets into in order to allow the upper body to accelerate dynamically. In this example, Ovechkin drops to his right knee while shooting. This tilts the pelvis to the right. Much like the wings on an airplane, when you tilt the pelvis in a different direction, it will turn the path of whatever you are swinging in that same direction. So as he drops to the right knee and tilts the pelvis to the right, he provides the opportunity for the path of his stick to send the puck towards the upper right part of the net. In this next example, however, we see Ovechkin stay more upright. This levels off the pelvis's rotational axis and allows him to send the stick swinging towards the left side of the net. Again, he is positioning his lower body in a way that is stable, but also orienting it to allow his upper body to fire the puck accurately wherever he sees fit. Although Ovechkin is executing these biomechanical movements instinctually, his ability to call on these movements and adapt to the game around him gives him the ability as an athlete to be effective in many different environments. He can avoid defenders, shoot while skating, as well as accurately control where the puck is going at all times. These skills are not a part of a secret package you buy along the way. These athletic feats are reflective of years of hard work and athletic development. Like so many other great ones, Ovechkin isn't magic, he just leverages science to its fullest potential.